game's over, Sabrina. You're very clever, but nobody makes a fool of me on my reef.
Julian, I think we've got him.
This'll give those rubes back at the resort something to write about.
You can't do this. Finn! Sabrina! What's happening? Why are you doing this?
No! Over here! Take me!
No! Barnaby, go away! Get out of here!
See if we can get a net around that one, too!
Sabrina, look! Spout, did you find it?
It's your fish!
Kate, I don't believe this. Incredible. It's beautiful. Sabrina, be careful. We don't want to hurt it. Quick, somebody get a bucket.
Actually, I was thinking about stuffing it and hanging it on my wall. Now I'll also need to show the press back at the dock, too.
Don't worry, your little analogy isn't lost on me. But this isn't the same thing. I'm trying to protect...
What? Your ego? Your reputation?
Sabrina, nobody cares more about this reef than I do.
I'm not going to let you do this.
What are you doing?
Hurry, Sabrina! Finn, get ready to swim.
Sabrina! Drop the knife.
No.
You think I'm going to let you destroy the greatest discovery of this century?
Do you think I'm going to let you destroy their lives? This reef doesn't belong to you. It belongs to them. By the way, how does it feel to be on the other side?